Well, I think if you're going to be a, if you're a man or a woman and you want to lead by example, you're going to have to buy or get into an electric vehicle, mm-hmm. simply because, you know, the younger generation is not going to take these big V8s or V10s or V12s. And I think if you want to lead by example and be individual and be very bespoke and enjoy your vehicle and also make a profit, then Wiesmann's is the go-to to go do it. One of the things about the car is that it's very, very classic looking. And when we were designing the car, we wanted to continue with the typical Wiesmann design, bring it into the future, but at the same time, have that classic look to it. We've got the Riviera, which I think is probably the most elegant. And one I can see a famous movie star driving down the French Riviera. The Gatsby is something I see a little bit more flamboyant, and it's for more of our flamboyant customers, which is a little bit more showy. Mm-hmm. And then we've got, of course, our stealth fighter, what we call the Dark Knight, which is black on black on black on black, which is just, it looks mean and aggressive. That's my car for sure.